President Trump signals he may commute the prison sentence of former Illinois Governor Rod Blagojevich. Court convicted the former governor back in 2011. He is serving a 14-year sentence for corruption. Blagojevich is housed at a low-security Inglewood Federal Correctional Institution in Jefferson County. On Wednesday, the president told reporters he thought Blagojevich has been treated unbelievably unfairly.